Before I get, please give it up for Adria, ladies and gentlemen. Come on!
Alright, so my bio mom was has multiple personalities. Basically, it was like growing up on a game show. You know, I'll take the crazy chick with the wire hangers for $500. You never knew who you were going to get, though. You know, they say it takes a village to raise a child. I say it takes a woman with 50 personalities and a lot of wire hangers. Yeah, she could have made a killing in the dry cleaning industry. Imagine that. My children, a little delayed, I'll take it though. My children are, I'm working on my bachelor's degree, so my children are growing up a little bit geek. My 7-year-old decided to enlighten me in telling me that, you know, her sister, she couldn't think because her sister was breathing too loud. Could I please either make her stop breathing or get her out of her space-time continuum? Her space-time continuum. Needless to say, my children will no longer be watching the old episodes of Star Trek. Yay for geekdom and literacy. My oldest daughter, who's 11, has decided to enlighten me that she now knows what sex is.
Yes.
So I asked her, okay, what is it? She goes, oh, mommy, come on. You know, it's that thing that daddy says you never did. Evidently, she does know what sex is. Damn. But, I'm going to take a peek at my notes now because I can. Ha-ha. My family tries to be as green as possible, but sometimes my children take it a bit too far. Recently, my oldest saw on TV how to make two ply toilet paper into one ply. So I did the responsible green thing, and I sold her TV. Yeah, I love that. I was married for 12 and a half years and recently got divorced. Yes! I realized at the divorce that I could have been out on good behavior by now. Damn. And on a closing thought, I used to weigh 378 pounds, not counting the divorce. I lost 200 pounds on my own. The only problem is my camel toe kind of went awry. Now my key toe has a camel hole, and all the camels just stop and shake their heads. Even they're going, what the hell is that? You all are going to be going for the rest of the night. My name's Adria, y'all. You've been wonderful. Thank you.
All right, now, give it up for Adria, ladies and gentlemen. All right, on our way to L.A., get some sets at the Ice House in Pasadena. Coming up next...